Hello friends, in this video, I'll show you how to fix errors and enable the Virtualization Performance Counter on VMware Workstation. When you check the three features listed below and then power on the virtual machine, you will see the error message shown below. Your virtual machine will be unable to start. Okay, we'll fix the following. First, ensure that virtualization is enabled in the BIOS. Second, you must determine whether or not Hyper-V is enabled on Windows. If this is the case, it should be removed immediately. Go to the control panel. Click uninstall a program. Click turn Windows features on or off. Uncheck Hyper-V, and then click OK to start the process of removing the Hyper-V feature. To restart the computer, select Restart Now. After the computer boots, launch VMware Workstation, check the virtualization engine, and then power on the virtual machine. Okay, your virtual machine has the virtualization engine feature enabled on VMware Workstation. This means that you can install Hyper-V or VMware Workstation on this virtual machine. Please let me know in the comments if you did, and I'll end the video here. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to the channel to see more like it. See you in the next video.